Good day. Will you please introduce yourself?
Good day, sir, madam. I'm Cecil Clarisan, 32 years old, high school graduate, single mother, currently residing at the Kalompit, Bulacan.
Tell me about your working experience.
I work as a housekeeper to Mr. and Mrs. Dayon since 2006 and 2007.
What are the duties and responsibilities as a housemaid?
My duties and responsibilities as domestic helper is to manage the household. Cars washing, ironing, clothes, taking care of baby.
Do you know how to take care of a newborn baby?
I know how to take care of a newborn baby by feeding milk every 2 to 4 hours. Burp the baby after feeding change. Diaper sends the baby to sleep by single lullaby.
What will you do if your employer's baby crying for a long time?
I will check the diaper if it is wet, or I'll check if the baby is hungry. But if the baby is still crying, then I will inform my employer that third baby is crying for a long time already.
Are you willing to take care of an elderly or an aged person?
Yes, madam. I'm willing to take care of an elderly person since I have my grandparents. I take care of them like my special one by helping them to take their food, medicines.
How would you handle a naughty children?
I would handle naughty children by being friendly and playful with them, so I could get their attention, them good manners and right conduct, reading to books together and giving them love and care.
Do you know how to cook?
I know how to cook Filipino food like tinola, sinigang, and many others, and also know how to cook simple Chinese food like steamed fish, fried rice, noodle soups, and very much willing to learn more.
Can you operate an electrical appliances?
Yes, ma'am. I know how to operate electrical appliances like washing machine, vacuum, cleaner floor, polisher, oven toaster, microwave, oven, and others.
Most of the employees in Hong Kong speak Cantonese. Are you willing to learn their language?
Yes, ma'am. I'm very much interested to learn Cantonese language so that I could fully understand my employer, especially to the elders.
Your duties in Hong Kong would be doing all the household chores and at the same time taking care of the children. So how could you handle the situation?
First, I will make sure that the employer's children are in safe. Please, by putting them into the crib or by giving them some toy, stop play, then I will continue doing my work.
What if during your day off, then your employer asks you not to take their day off because they have visitor? What will you do?
I will not take my day off. Instead, I will stay and serve my employer together with their visitors.
How will you win the trust of your employer?
I can win trust of my employer by doing my best to work hard and by being honest with them, dedicated to my works and entrusted to them. My password as they entrusted their house and their children.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I want to work in Hong Kong because I'm high salary given to the domestic helper to which I can help and support my family to provide their needs in financial matters.
Would you like to say something to your prospective employer?
Sir, madam, if you will give me the opportunity to work as you helper, I promise that I will work hard, be abundant, loyal, and trust artsy, I promise to the finish my 2 years contract without cussing. Caused any problem. Thank you, sir, madam. God bless.